Boxing star Oscar Valdez, first of all, we're here, you're fighting here in about 48 hours. Introduce the whole team that's here today.
Your dad, my cousin.
What's his name?
Oscar Valdez.
Oscar Valdez, the two Oscar Valdez, senior.
He's my cousin, he's an awesome boxer.
What's his name?
Tomas Valdez.
And your strength and conditioning?
And then Mark Randall.
Hello. Mark, we go way back, how you feeling?
Good, how you doing?
How come everybody's dressed up but Mark is not?
I was wearing the team shirt. I thought it was my P's and Q's, my boy, but I guess not.
So Oscar, short notice fight.
Yeah.
But you're always in shape. You've been like that your whole life. Tell me about that. They call you and they say, can you fight? You're like, okay.
Well, I was getting ready for this fight anyways, but at the last moment they told me it was going to be HBO card, so just got more motivated.
Bradley Vargas, what do you guys think?
It's going to be a good fight, but I think Bradley's got so much experience on him, so I'm going to go with Bradley on this one.
What do you say?
Same. Bradley, more experience.
I think the same. I think Bradley has more experience.
Mark?
Tengo que decir el contrario. I'll say Jesse Vargas.
Why?
Because I think he's younger, and I mean, I think it's his time. We'll see, though.
That could be. Hey, Eric's a great... You met Eric, you know him.
Eric is one of my idols. You know? His first is Chavez, and second is Eric Morales. Could be a good motivation for him. Like, it would be for me. But, you know, in the ring is different. But Eric Morales isn't going to fight for him.
Bradley Vargas winner. Who did they fight?
Bradley Vargas winner.
Did they fight Mayweather? Did they fight Pacquiao? What do you think?
I think Pacquiao would be a good one again. Pacquiao or... last I heard, I think it was going to be Saddam Ali. So that'll be a good fight too.
Okay, message to your fans, Oscar. And where do people follow you?
They can follow me on Instagram and Twitter, Oscar Valdez 56. And look up to this fight. It's going to be a good fight. I'm going to get my best.
You're on HBO, right?
HBO.
Your debut. Hey, they're going to see, it's going to be your coming out party. They're going to see the body shots. They're going to see stuff they haven't seen in a while.
They're going to see everything. I'm going to go up there and give my best shot.
What's your record now?
15-0.
That's better. How many knockouts?
14.
Okay, last thing. Cotto Canelo.
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 I agree with all four of you guys, but so why do people argue with me and they convince me that Cotto has a shot?
I don't know, experience, but I still think Canelo right now. What I've heard from their sparring partners, they say Canelo hits harder, and I think he's just younger, hungry, and all the ways I see Canelo winning the fight.
There you have it, Oscar Valdez. Stay tuned, EsNewsReporting.com, and Melissa Crack reporting.